You're not gonna believe what I just found.
A city made of gold.
Like?
What? No, no, it's a Jeep. Well, it's not running anymore, but, you know, there's some useful stuff in it.
So it's good news, right?
I think so. There's one thing that bothers me, though. I found something that looks like a listening device connected to the walkie-talkie. Crazy, right?
That's not good. Do you think someone might be listening to us?
I don't know. This isn't the first strange thing I found in the jungle, you know.
Okay, fair enough.
Hey, Mia.
I'm nice, there's gas in it. Pocket sweet.
Try to get that elevator up and running.
You think that's a good idea?
The 4821. Alright, close. Yes.
I mean, someone built an elevator in the middle of the jungle. It has to lead to something I can use.
You're right. I'll be waiting for good news then.
Gonna head straight to the cocaine processing plant.
Yeah, I found a campsite.
God damn it, I didn't want to do that. I didn't even click on it.
I think the owner isn't coming back.
I hope you found something useful.
Might be able to learn a thing or two from the way the shelter was built.
That's great.
I like my compass, please. Thank you. Alright. Coming up, getting close here. 44:19, and we want to be at 41:18. All right, so about this direction. We can go around the underside of this. Wrong way. Ooh, whoops. There we go. I was right. Now I'm going the wrong way. Oh, getting lost. Gotta love it. Hard as to find the damn cave. It's not my fault, folks. All of this shit looks exactly the same. It really does. I am way off. 42:20. I need to head north, east. Is it like fucking up there or am I too high? I feel like it's up. And I'm screwed up. Fucking snake away from me. Oh man. Taking a long way around. It's literally in one of these formations here. Nice, full circle. I don't understand how I'm standing on it, but I'm not. Miss, I don't understand where the cave entrance went. I'm tripping. I'm fucking tripping. What the balls? I'm like way too far north. This game. Has anyone seen a cave entrance? It has a trap out front. Big hole in the rock. No. No takers. Literally rain circles around this shit. 42, 19. So if I hit 41, that's the beginning of 41. On 18. He said, "41, almost 40." Then, like halfway in between 18.5. Fuck me, there it is. Would you look at that? Oh, I was looking at the map. We're doing it. Elevator time. It's just gonna like start the game over, or if this unlocks another huge part of the map, we'll lose it. Sticks. Yeah, Chiruni. Oh.
Mia, you're not gonna believe this.
Really?
Looks like I found an illegal gold mine.
Full of surprises. Anything of interest there?
I'll rich. Let you know. Oh, I'm so rich. Maybe some climbing gear at a gold mine. I like the odds. What the fuck is that? Wonder if that's good eating. I ain't seen yellow ones before. Nope, still paired. Paired. Anything new in these? No. Okay. Alright, let's go about. Why is everything around here abandoned? Last time I checked, people don't just like drop shit on a fucking gold mine. Hand sanitizer? Oh, it's like gold. Military ration. No room, but I want that. I really want that. Fuck a flower lily. It's like 5,000 calories. Oh. Well, if you look at that. If it translates it for you, that's nice. I didn't think it would do that. Aha! There's nothing in there. That sucks. So much for the first aid score. What? No cash. Yes. Yes, and a save. All right. Got the grappling hook. Gold sack. Yeah, I'll fucking take that. This is Tango. I met with the tribe. I'm now at the circle. It's in the blood. Children are the key. Do you copy? What the fuck? That sounds fucked up. I don't like any of that. Damn it. Fucking invisible walls. Like, the way this game's set up, you really just want to vomit like Far Cry, and that is not an option. What do you do with the cans? Do you like smelt down the cans for steel? I bet. I was like low-key thinking maybe you could fill the cans with the soup you make? Oh, I'm gonna remake a can of soup. Alright, I saved, so I'm good. I can poke around a bit.
Is it? Oh, fuck.
That's gnar. Two guards, change regular pistols, machine guns. Oh, so these guys got guns, but I got a fucking bow and arrow. Old padlocks, around 20 people in cages. Sophie and Teresa are together, but I can't reach them. Padlock won't open. Change tactics required. They're taking people somewhere. Isabel says they're experimenting on them. Evidence, medical equipment, presence of natives. There are sick people in the camp. Potential outbreak. Chance of escape. The sick are being controlled. Proof they're being experimented on. Reek of dead bodies burning. Animated conversations. Will they take someone from our group? Are they preparing experiments? Failed escape attempt. Swollen eye makes it difficult to assess the situation. We don't have time. They inject me with something I threw up. Isabel said it was blood transfusion. She's running a fever. They put us in a cage together. I don't know what's happening to my girls. I need to find Teresa. Isabel's getting worse. The guards in the blue t-shirt have the keys. That's fucked up. The stick. Anything else? Anything stashed around here? Hidden out with significance? What? Ah, there it is. So, get to see all these. Like, how long ago was this? Those bodies looked pretty decomposed unless, well, I guess they're burning them, so. Like, was this like 4 years ago or something, or like last week? And then all of a sudden, just everybody vanished, it's all cleared out. I checked all that. Let's do the bag of gold, keeping that shit. The fuck not.
Looks like someone was attempting blood transfusion here. There's a lot of it on the chair and the floor. I doubt any of the patients actually survived.
Why would they do that?
I wish I knew. Or on second thought, maybe I don't.
Get back. Get some sleep.
On a lighter note, I did find a pouch of gold.
Really? That's what you're doing now? Looting?
Yes. I'm looting everything.
If only we had internet access, I would have been able to put it up for sale.
I love loot.
And what would you do with all those
Maybe you have an idea? It's your money too.
I'd get a new car.
Oh no. I'm not getting rid of my car. I've had that thing since high school, okay?
What?
Roxanne's been good to us. She saved us thousands of dollars.
It's a
car. When we get back home, you're gonna have to apologize to her just for saying that.
Oh, I love our wonderful old car. We go way back.
It is a classic.
Right. A twist. Head back to camp. Get some sleep, get some save, get some food. And then we're going to Lambda 2. Hopefully I don't get fucked up too much. Off that invisible wall super hard. Where did these most likely leeches all the time? Okay. Run. Come on. Cruising southwest. I don't want to cross because I have to stay on I do believe. The wheat. Space. Eat that. Those things are awesome. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, successful mission. Once you find the elevator, god damn it. That was a hell of a time with that. That is. So we can schmob here and then up, or just shoot straight through the tunnel. What is that? Southeast. A bit. It's southeast. My boogaloo is not finished. I don't think I'm gonna finish it. I think I'm gonna finish this game. Get ready for the multiplayer run. Or start a survival maybe, but there's so many things I want to play. I don't want to spend like a week crafting and then just beat it, and then it wipes my whole castle I built just because I beat it, you know? Like Rust servers restarting. That I understand why Rust servers restart, but I don't. It drives me nuts. All right, 6 a.m. How are we looking? A little thirst. Take care of that. Still got a full canteen. Yes, we do. Fill this guy up too. All right, we use some fats. Eat another bag of nuts.